The legend.
N-E-G.
But they know what they, you know what they say about Ian? Slip and Slide is the legend killer.
This is Winterside, right?
He literally just 2-0'd Stingers.
Yeah.
It was not close.
2-0.
It was not close.
But this ain't Stingers.
He recently trounced the number one ranked South Carolina player, John Smith.
Yeah, I saw that on stream. Pretty good.
I saw that on stream. Stingers and Slip and Slide played off stream because of the massive amount of people who were trying to play on stream in this tournament.
It's the gang couch.
Slip versus LOZR is going to be a pretty big match, I think. Like, the last time they played, it wasn't that close. Lazar.
Is that Twitch's? Is that Kevin's little brother?
Where? Right here?
To my right? That's Kevin's little brother. It's Kevin's little brother! Dude!
Over there.
You're real! Holy shit. Kevin's little brother.
Orange shirt.
I can't believe it.
Twitch is in the chat.
Twitch is in the chat. Getting it on.
Hey, Twitch. Can you do me a favor?
I left
my controller on that chair next to you. Downstairs. Because I was going to come back and play.
Final should be
I was going to come back and play, but then I got dragged to this.
Gang. I'm gonna eat some peas after this. I think it's gonna be my last set on the mic.
I'm trying to eat.
What time's the fight?
Fight's at 10.
My friend texted me and he said the prelims were fucking fire though.
Oh yeah, like the Fox Sports.
He said they were banging.
Okay.
This is a tournament.
I would turn it in if we weren't using this.
We can watch that. Oh.
Whoa.
Chain boys.
Choke boys.
Chain gang.
Oh.
Let's go.
Dude, I got $300 on condo.
Oh, shit. That might be a bad bet.
Wow, the slippery.
It's Robbie the Brawler Lawler. That boy does not give up. Did you see him scrapping with the young Rory?
Yeah.
That man was bloody bruised like a motherfucking warrior.
Who should I put my money on then?
I think Condit's got more tools.
But it's Robbie the Brawler.
If it goes to the ground, it's going to be Condit.
I already like his nickname, the Brawler.
It's not his actual nickname.
Ruthless Robbie.
If he doesn't go Luigi, he's a fraud.
It's Ruthless Rob.
The Ruthless Robbie, I mean, he's the Brawler.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, nice. LOZR. With the Call of Duty reads.
But Carlos's nickname is Carlos the Natural Born Killer Condit.
What a mouthful. Damn.
NBK Condit.
Is he like Puerto Rican or something?
He's Mexican.
We did have a...
But he's not from Mexico. He's from America.
Oh, get fucked.
Only Lozo would do something like that.
I didn't know I was watching porn.
Yeah, this is fucking X-Tube.
This is rape.
Fuck, where are we?
Oh, damn. He said you can have one.
Give
him a beer.
Lazar said everybody gets one.
Fine.
Got there.
Everybody gets fine.
Once I get my 5-9 in me, it's over.
Five.
What's a crew battle?
Fine.
Crew battle's going to be after UFC.
Fine.
After UFC, we'll be pretty good and drunk. We can do this crew battle.
I'm going link.
I'm going in.
Yo, Al played. He planned that.
That's so good.
Firefox best move.
This is why they play PAL in other countries.
He's making it back right here. Oh, he's gone up here.
There's no other reason other than that.
That is the sole reason. Yeah, that
nigga McCliggins. All that nigga do is kick. Shit.
You're giving them bloody boots, though.
Boots.
The boot, baby.
Oh, he's on. Oh,
see,
God.
That's the thing about Lazar. I feel like the worst thing you can do is be almost beating Lazar.
You actually feel bad for yourself. Even though you win, you feel bad
for yourself. Being up two stocks on Lazar, Lazar just turns into some other thing.
He's not even playing melee anymore. Yeah, he just starts playing COD.
He starts playing you. Look at that. I told you that makes no sense.
How do you even do that?
It's cheating.
It's
just cheating.
As a man,
old school.
That's old school. As a man who's gotten fucked by Lazar on more than one occasion, you don't want to be up half a stock.
When you can fuck up with Fox and win, then you know you're old school.
You don't want to be up half a stock.
Look at Randy.
You don't want to be up half a stock on LOZR.
Battlefield.
Salt, run back.
Salty. Are y'all tasting Morton's in the air?
I feel like every set is run back.
We're going back. Going back. Oh, hell no.
Are you ready, though?
For you.
Dude, we were popping off.
Yeah, you didn't hear us popping off.
We were going off, bro. We were going off.
I said you got the Unabomber haircut, Smith. What's good?
Smith is a goat.
Now we got this LO fucking ZR character. He better get that 69% off ASAP. ASAP Rocky.
He he's got to deal with the 69%.
He's got to get rid of it. He's got to get rid of it.
Fuck that bitch slap.
You think Vic is doing with the blunt right now?
He's keep that loud.
Vic's gone. Vic's gone.
Keep loud.
Vic's out of the tournament. He's done.
He's gone off that loud right now.
Vic had that.
You can't hear him. You can't hear my son.
It's pretty loud, bro.
He's out there chiefing on that Chief Keith.
That's why you see when you see Vic just in the crowd, you know that loud's got quiet in the crowd.
You hate to see that.
Vic's about to come in here screaming. He ain't gonna even open his mouth though.
You hate to see that.
He's gonna have a haircut.
Oh, what a lovely edge guard. Lovely.
Eddie's voice suddenly becoming demonic.
they put on a soccer
commentary. Hola. Go. Unnasir. Unnasir. Go lasso.
What are they saying in the name?
That stupid ass horn. What's that shit called?
Boo-boo.
The fucking boo-boos or whatever. The fucking October's very own horn. Fucking shouts to Drake.
October's very own
boo and shit.
Ooh-boo. See, he tried to do the back air bait again.
He got baited and outsmarted.
Yeah.
Let's fucking go.
That's what it is.
Slip is so close to being 2-0'd right here.
The babyface assassin, though. Babyface assassin.
Yo, look at the game face from LSCR.
I got engaged.
Look at the tongue.
He said,
watch the tongue work.
I'm fucking good pussy every night. You know what I'm saying?
When she asked what the tongue game did.
The tongue game, though.
When she asked
what that mouth do. What that mouth do.
What that mouth do. Watch it.
That shit's so clean.
Clean.
God, so I would eat off that. That shit's clean as fuck. That shit. Oh my god, the pivots. Yo, who is this?
Pause.
For what, man?
What do you mean pause for?
Be careful.
What?
I don't need to be careful.
Are we trending lightly or
he's getting that ass?
Trending lightly.
He's getting that booty like some tissue.
Resume.
Oh god, he's angling it perfectly so he dodges it. That was lucky. That was like he fucking that get up animation bouncing back off the stage.
Get in that ass.
Ooh, jelly up smash.
Up smash.
Hit him with a jelly up smash.
Hit him with his own worst medicine.
This is when you don't want to play against Adam, the last goddamn stock. You don't want to be here.
The monster.
You want to be up at least four
the
right
last
now.
Last stock monster.
You want to be up.
I feel like that's almost worse. Like the worst situation you can be in against Adam is probably up one game, about to win, four stocking him. Because then he just becomes Super Adam.
Super Adam.
And then you're like, oh shit.
Well, that's it.
Oh shit, it's Super Adam.
That's
it.
That's really good DI.
He's still really good. Oh. Held down on the
rest
control
in peace.
Pretty bad up.
He held straight down.
Pretty bad up. It's pizza time.
I've never seen anyone hold
Southside.
That down.
It's pizza time.
Southside.
Gang.
That was pretty good.
Goddamn gang.
That was pretty good.
That's pretty. That's the LOZR.
That's fucking gang.
That's that gang.
Legend of Zelda rules.
Legend of fucking Zelda is the shit.
Uh-oh.
Who that?
What's next?
Is that Twitch Nanny?